You're watching New York One News all day.
And dozens of protesters rallied in front of a fire company in Richmond Hill Monday over concerns it could close under the mayor's proposed budget. As our Stefan Kim tells us, fire company 294 has been closed before.
A rally in Queens to protest Mayor Bloomberg's proposed cuts to at least 20 fire companies starting July 1st. The mayor hasn't announced yet which fire companies are slated for closure, but community leaders are rallying at engine company 294 in Richmond Hill because they are worried it may be on the chopping block. It was closed twice before, most recently in 1991 by then Mayor David Dinkins. It was reopened 3 years later by then Mayor Rudy Giuliani after delayed response times to a fire in the area resulted in the death of two brothers.
I don't know about Mayor Bloomberg. I certainly don't feel secure with 20 fire companies closing.
The mayor's budget calls for $7 million in cuts to the FDNY, which includes plans to close fire companies and reduce FDNY personnel by 400 firefighters.
New York City firefighters have responded to more emergencies in the last 5 years than ever before. We are busier than ever.
We know they're going to be there for us. We're going to fight to be there for them. No pencil pushing budget cutter is going to change that. We are going to fight to save this firehouse and all the other ones.
In a statement, a spokesperson for the mayor says, "We would like to have a firehouse at every corner, but unfortunately, that is not reality. Over the last 3 years, we've trimmed city spending, including at the fire department, while continuing to protect the public, and that remains our goal."
Budget negotiations between council members and the mayor will continue for the next 8 weeks or so. The final budget is due by the end of June, but in order to start closing fire companies by July 1st, the mayor's office must identify which companies they want to close by May 17th. In Richmond Hill, Stefan Kim, New York One.